How can I help, humble hero?
Hard work pays off.
I hope you don't get airsick.
What's your take on the situation, Widow? I could never live with myself if I let something happen by standing around.
Storm, come fly with me, just the way we used to.
Don't make me regret this conversation.
Madame Hydra.
Wait, Orid. He likes to make an entrance. No, no. Everybody, settle down. We're here to do business. Isn't that right, Mr. Robbins?
You have my money?
Do you have the tablet? Well done.
And now, it's my turn.
It is.
You have something for me?
I do.
I knew you were gonna try and pull something.
Sure you did.
Actually, I did. That's why I always have a backup plan. That's why I brought the hand.
Electra.
Madam Hydra.
Hmm. Do we have a deal?
The tablet is yours, Electra. Sold. And that's who has the tablet now.
You sold it to the Hand?
Yep. So while you pretty boys are here dancing with me, they're out there making the world in their image. So the question is, how long are you gonna stand here staring at me?
Well, that explains all the ninja sneaking around in Hell's Kitchen. Think you've got what it takes?
You can get a lot done when you're not worrying about fighting supervillains.
I know you don't trust me. Don't care.
I feel sorry for the folks on your team.
I have upgraded my customer service software package.
Let me show you how the priests of Parma taught me.
Don't you just love this town?
How may I be of service?
How's my favorite Russian spy?
Thank you.
I hear you need a lift.
I can handle Hell's Kitchen fine, Moon Knight. Stay out.
Stop them!
You paid for the best. I'll make sure you...
Hydra.
Thanks for the warm-up.
Intruder alert! Death to the lackeys of S.H.I.E.L.D.
Just to be clear, you are not bossing me around.
You're no match for the hordes of Hydra.
Serve none but the master.
It's not quite a miracle, but I still appreciate it. Step out of line and I'm there waiting.
Hey, do you know my friend Bob?